Welcome, mortal, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such a grace. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes? Tell us, stranger, what are you? What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose here? Clementine, I assume this friend is a creature like yourself. With that being the case, I fear I have only ill news for you. For you are quite unique in this realm. I feel terrible to think you came all this way for nothing. Perhaps I can provide some form of restitution. You have come quite a long way, have you not? And so, you must have great skill to have fought your way here. I could use someone of your ability. I am plagued by an imposter, one who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faelin. Kill him, and I will see that your journey is not for nothing. Watch your tongue, mortal. I am Faelin, the omnipotent, the true king of the Fae. That other is but an imposter, and this kingdom would only benefit from his death. You will find him in the shade, a twisted mockery of this glorious court, and a suitable metaphor for all the imposter stands for. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Now, is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way? On a log, is that it? Come then, mortal, and see why I alone rule this land.
Thank you. Guess I'll just find the nearest world stone.